pas o teu mano num pés. Encosta a concorrência na parede.
Navner YouTube, Calvin Caixo. Welcome to my channel. If you here for the first time, today I'll be reacting to a music straight from Turkey. I'm talking about Emrah featuring Aleyna. I hope I pronounced their names right. If I didn't, let me know on the comments below. But before I start with my reaction video, I would like to ask you a favor. Please subscribe to my channel if you like my reaction video. I don't talk that much. I like to go straight to the point. Since you're here for the first time, repeat with me. I won't say nothing. I won't talk no more. Guess what? I'm jumping straight to the video. Boom. Okay. Right. Like, you already know when the music has English subtitle, your boy Calvin Caixo love it. When it's a Turkish music with English subtitle, I love it. And just by looking at her, I don't know, you guys can correct me if I'm wrong. She looks like Shakira. Yeah, she looks like Shakira. You have to know Shakira. You don't know Shakira? You gotta know who is Shakira. What is the song? La ya na na ye ye bang na ni na 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 na. It's time for waff. Do you know that music? Anyways, that music is by Shakira. And she looks like Shakira. Like, the video has a lot of quality. Like, like, wait, like, whatever he said and whatever he does, somehow it's different. Like, okay, okay. Okay. Like, that looks dope. Like, you guys just get it. Take a look, like, on how the sun reflects to her body. You know, she's just like that. And then, wow, that look, I mean, you guys get that image. It's beautiful. Like, it's beautiful, bro. Like, the sunset. I like it. Like, ooh. And this song, it's like, it sounds like a club music. The music is like kind of vibrant. And when you listen to this kind of music, you don't want to get just like, you stopping just, you know, you want to dance, you want to enjoy yourself as well. And this is how that this music, it sounds to me. It has that energy, you know, it gives, it pumps you up. Like, you want to dance. I really like her vibe. I have reacted to Alaina. I have reacted to her before. Retrograde. Unfortunately, YouTube blocked my video, and until now I haven't uploaded, but I have it here with me. If you guys want me maybe to upload on my Instagram, let me know on the description, on the comments below. But this music is really fire. Woo! Also like her outfit, you know, her outfit is cool. It's really modern outfit, you know, and this kind of outfit, it really suits the music, you know, because when you bring in this kind of music, which is like a party music and a vibrant music, and this outfit, like, she looks fire, and the video is something else, man. Hey, look. Oh, nah. And she can dance as well. Like, she can dance, she can sing, she can dance as well. That is a plus sign. When a singer can dance, when a singer can sing properly, because everyone can sing, even me, I can sing when I'm taking a shower, but I suck. joke aside, she sounds good. Like, she can dance as well. For us, it's a plus. It's a plus. Plus. It has that electric, is it electronic music, right? I think it's called electronic music. It has that electronic music. It has that vibrant music. Like, whenever you hear this kind of music, as I said, it sounds like a party music. You see, let me know if you guys, maybe when you guys have party, if the clubs in Turkey, they play this kind of music, because that is what it sounds to me. And the music is good. She looks fire, like really, 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 really fire. You know, just like they close the whole road, and the guys with the motorbike there, it just, wow, it looks dope. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. And if you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Please subscribe to your boy and help your boy to reach that 10k subscriber. And follow me on Instagram as well. Don't forget to follow my Turkish friend. She's the one who helps me with the translation. I'm gonna leave her Instagram on the description below. Go to her Instagram and you tell her, look, we here because of our body, our G Calvin Kasho. As you guys know, I'm on.